And the winner of the Eastern Canadian welterweight title fight by unanimous decision, fighting in the blue corner, Doug Fetter.